Look, it don't matter if I'm young. This life isn't mine.
What's going on, guys? People, this is Bishop Ridge coming to you live once again, all the way from Pathway of Life Church. Now, this past Sunday, I told you, you do not want to miss it, right? Didn't I tell you that last time? Okay. We had a party, and I said there's one thing that I know how to do, and that's party. We had an amazing time. Great food, great music, great fellowship. Shout out to Order Steps for coming out and blessing us. Also, Zeta by Zeta from UNT, the Step Team, the fraternity. Man, we had an amazing time in the Lord. Matter of fact, here's a recap of what happened. Check it out.
Check it out, it's a good passage. Now along with that, when we understand that Christ is our Savior, and that we're guaranteed a spot in heaven because of our belief and our faith in Jesus Christ,
right?
We can live on earth chilling.
Chill!
Like when you pray, God says, wait, who are you going to call?
Yeah.
The ghost? Nah. I wouldn't dare go there. That's yeah. Like seeing down in hell telling God that this ain't fair.
Yeah.
Like, what?
Now, if you touch the rope, you gotta go. Oh. Here we go.
Oh, we got one more. Oh, watch your kneecaps, watch your shin. All right, let's see what we got.
So listen, tonight, Wednesday, you want to make sure you come back and fellowship and be a part of what's going on. Now tonight we have something special. We're having men church, and then also we're having ladies night. That's right, man church and ladies night. This is where the ladies go separate and be with the ladies, and then the men, we separate and go be men. We have amazing things lined up for you tonight. You do not want to miss it. Bring a friend, bring your cousin, bring your grandma and your granddaddy. It is going down. Remember, we have been sent to represent you. Peace out.